further tonight. We got here with about 5 minutes of light left. So we're just going to put our bags down, have something to eat, and go to bed.
So it's about 7:30 in the morning. We know that because evidently I forgot to tell you to turn his alarm clock off on his phone. My fault. It's also safe to say that that was the worst night that either of us have spent in a Bivy-Bag. It was lashing down most of the night, and if it wasn't lashing down, then the wind was ridiculous. Yeah. Well, at least the rain's off now anyway. No, we're still in clouds, but we have a little tiny window of view, which is really quite nice.